How to remove a lug nut that requires a key without the key. Things you will need: a 19 millimeter socket, a pry bar, a ratchet, and a hammer. You grab your 12 point socket, put it over the lug, grab your hammer, you bang the hammer, grab your ratchet with extension, grab your pry bar, and you gently pry it down. You break it loose. Unscrew once it's loose. Voila. Magic.